Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Vidya Sinha's family. Vidya Sinha was an Indian film actress who has acted in Hindi films. She was born on 15th November 1947 in Bombay, Bombay State, British India. Her father, Pratap A. Rana, was an Indian film producer. Sinha married her neighbor, a Tamil Brahmin named Venkateshwaran Iyer, in 1968. Venkateshwaran died in 1996. She adopted a daughter, Janvi, in 1989. She then moved to Sydney, met the elderly Australian doctor, Netaji Bhimrao Salunke, online in 2001, and married him after a quick courtship in a small temple wedding. On 9 January 2009, she filed a complaint with the police accusing Salunke of physical and mental torture. They were divorced soon afterwards, and after a protracted battle, she won her case against him for maintenance. She started her career as a model and won the Miss Bombay title. Her first movie was Raja Kaka in 1974. Opposite Kiran Kumar. However, fame came to her through the low-budget breakaway hit Rajanigandha in 1974, directed by her mentor Basu Chatterjee. Vidya acted in 30 movies over a period of 10 years. In the Raj Sippy-directed Josh in 1981, she played her only negative role, that of a gangster stealing coins from beggars. She acted in several films, after which she took a hiatus. Returning to acting in the later part of her life, she acted in several TV serials and the Salman Khan movie Bodyguard in 2011. On 15th August 2019, Sinha died at a hospital in Mumbai of respiratory failure caused by heart and lung disease. She had been admitted to the hospital on 11th August for breathing problems and subsequently was put on a ventilator. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.